I wanted to show up today and speak in light of the situation that came up last week to express my concerns around safety of the children that are riding the bus. And I know that's something we can both agree on. Like, that's very important to me. So I wanted to express concerns and just question the, and I know, you know, these services are oftentimes contracted out, but what are we doing to oversee that process? What are we doing to maintain communication with these companies to make sure they're doing what they need to do to make sure that our children are safe when they're on the bus? So that's what I wanted to speak to today. And I'm sure I'm not the only one, but I definitely wanted to show up today and express my concerns for that. And I would like to understand the process a little bit more, how the oversight happens. And, you know, what happens if, you know, what's going to stop this from happening again, right? That's my fear with putting my kids on the bus. And I'm in a situation where I have to rely on the bus because I do work full time. So I am not able to make it to pick up both of my children at the same time. So that's, you know, what I wanted to speak about today. And I'm not sure if you can elaborate on the process of that, but I would be curious to find out more information around that.
Mr. Jones, may I address?
As Chairman Jones, if I may address, I'm Director of Schools, Evelyn Rafalowski. And if after this meeting, if you would join me, I'm happy to meet with you afterwards. I'm also happy to give you a name, number, where you can come back and meet with me at your convenience, and I'm happy to explain and respond to any of your questions.
Okay, I appreciate that. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.